Hello, everybody. Andrea Twarowski here with Dentalelle. Let me show you my business cards, but you want to know something funny? Let's see if you can recognize the spelling error that I did. But let me just say that Vistaprint, I had to think of the name for a second. Vistaprint is amazing because I had sent them a message because I had noticed, actually, I didn't even notice. A student had noticed a spelling error that I had done, like, 3 days after I did order the cards, and I sent them a message because it was like 11:30 at night. I said, oh my goodness, I tried to cancel my order, but it's been 3 days. I know I can't, but I did make a very bad spelling error. I need new cards, like, sent to me ASAP. They sent me new cards right away, free of charge, which was very, very nice. They didn't have to do that, but they did. So I am so happy, but the cards aren't in yet. These are the cards. Here, I'm just gonna show you guys. Nice, eh? And notice how it's a little bit shiny. Sorry. It's kind of hard because my light is, there we go. It's kind of hard because the light's in the way, right? Nice, eh, you guys? So who notices the spelling mistake? Let me know. So stop the video if you would like to check that out, and I'll show you guys the back too. There we go. Whoops. Oh man. I can't show you. There we go. I just had to wait for the camera to focus. Sorry, guys. It takes a while. There we go. Okay, so it's kind of hard for it to focus, but so I have the front, I have the back. I think they look like super awesome, but who notices the spelling mistake? So I had to get new ones printed, but they're so pretty, right? So those are my business cards. So those came in. Because Vistaprint was having a sale, so I had to hop on that. There's a lot of things that I want. I want to print pamphlets. I want to get like a little sign for my car saying like Dentalelle mobile hygiene, teeth cleaning come to you, you know, something like that. I'm going all out, spending a small fortune to do this, but that's what you have to do when you start your own business. So let me know if you guys noticed the spelling mistake. I'm curious because I didn't notice it. I looked at it like 20 times, literally, until a student told me, and I'm like, oh my God, that's so embarrassing. But I will mention that a lot of people are asking why it says RRDH. Well, that's because I am a restorative dental hygienist. So RRDH for that. No, that part isn't a spelling mistake. I am a restorative dental hygienist, so that's why it's RRDH. So thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you notice a spelling mistake, and I will talk to you guys very soon.